big step for him in December against Fujimoto. It's a big step for him. It gets him, as I mentioned earlier, gets him the rating, gets him the ranking, and it's for the WBC silver belt, which was held by Dillian White until, was it, a couple of fights ago? Yep. So he's, you know, he's following his footsteps. And you know where that led to. That led to him to being, getting to the number one position. So the Tyson Fury could fight for the title. This connection point. But anyway, so